Welcome to Studio Biology. In this video, we are going to discuss the various functions of leaves. The functions of leaves can be classified into primary and secondary functions. The primary functions will be discussed in this video, and in next video, we'll discuss the secondary functions. So, primary functions. Most important function is synthesis of organic food by the process of photosynthesis with the help of chlorophyll that is present in leaves, CO2 and water. Next function. Leaves possess stomata for gaseous exchange. So these are the major site for gaseous exchange. Next, leaves are main site for transpiration. We know that transpiration results in development of transpiration pull, and this transpiration pull is responsible for ascent of sap. Next, leaves protect the axillary buds and terminal buds from mechanical injury, and also from desiccation, that is from drying. Next, vascular strands in leaf perform the conduction of water and minerals via xylem. We know that this conduction is from stem to leaves, and organic solutes via phloem. That is from leaves to the stem. So these are the primary functions of leaves, and in next video we'll discuss the secondary functions of leaves. Thanks for watching this video.